take a picture of it, not photo it.